I got a mission from Peacekeeper to locate the cult's ritual spot on customs. I chose my trusted M4A1 for this mission. According to information from the locals, the spot was located at the three-story dorms building. I was about to move across some open spaces, so I preemptively used some painkillers to not get rendered immobile in the open if a shot hit me in the leg. It wasn't long until I could hear footsteps. The enemy was close. Enemy down. He got me good in the arm, so I used a band-aid to stop the bleeding. I didn't want to sit in the open for too long, so I only grabbed the most valuable things he had on him, and then I moved on. I once again heard footsteps close by. Unfortunately, it was a local that was in the wrong place at the wrong time. I was feeling a bit shaky in the arm, so I stopped to give it some medical treatment. I then took out the first aid kit to patch me up a bit more. I was getting close to my destination, so I decided to stop and top up the mags before I moved on. As this is a high danger area, I decided to slow down to see if I can get some audio cues if someone was already here. And also try to not give away my own position. Even though there were gunshots close by, I hadn't heard anyone inside yet, so I decided to just move in and try to get cover in one of the rooms. When I couldn't hear anyone inside, I decided to move quickly and search the dorms. Candles and the markings on the wall indicated that this was the spot I was looking for. I sweeped the floor just to make sure there was no rats sitting in a corner waiting for me to unlock the door. I heard footsteps just as I opened the door. I had to move fast. Another local. I had completed my mission. Now I just have to get back to my hideout. I was planning on taking the cab home, but it wasn't there. Damn it! I guess I have to walk, see if the smuggler's boat is there. Another dangerous walk through open spaces. No smuggler's boat either. I guess I'm walking home. I could hear someone on the road. Another local had to give his life for my mission. It is what it is. I was getting hungry, so I stopped for a snack before moving on. Someone was running on the other side of the walls. I decided to just move on and hope they didn't notice me. Extraction successful.